I'm Connor Brown from Etobicoke, Ontario, and I played for the Toronto Marlies growing up. My dad was a massive influence on me and my brother, and really still is with me playing hockey. He's the guy I turn to if I'm in a slump or if I feel like I'm not playing my best. He's the first guy I always seem to talk to, him and my brother, Jeff. There's a time where he was coaching my Toronto Marlies hockey team and Jeff's Toronto Marlies hockey team. So he put a lot of hours into our hockey, into the minor hockey community. So a massive influence on me and my brother's playing career. He just went back to take another minor midget Marley team and coach them up. And he had another 13, 14 kids drafted the OHL. So, you know, he's given a lot to not only the Toronto Marlies organization, but a lot to the GTHL and into minor hockey in Toronto.